That's why I want all of you to hear directly from me. After many busy, invigorating, and yes, challenging months, I am suspending my Senate campaign today. I have been genuine and factual throughout, but it is clear to me that continuing in this race will involve waging a very divisive and negative campaign, which I am not willing to do. And with Donald Trump on the ballot and so much at stake for our nation, I will not, in good conscience, waste resources tearing down a fellow Democrat.